Thank you.
So for some people, they say the word prison is just that, it's a word. But to other people, it's an entire sentence. All right.
That's Chris.
I got a load of dry jokes.
Here's a song I wrote about nothing at all, but there's so much more to me what meets the eye. Teacher asked me what's 2 + 2. Teacher, I don't know.
Thank you so much. It's so good to be here at the Battle of the Bands. It's our first one, so we're having a blast. That last song was called Nothing. These are all originals. This next one's called Centauri Proxima. It's about stars and stuff, all that good stuff. We're gonna get a little weird.
Thank you.
to shine, except for a few here on earth. My days as a young star are over. Seasons pass, my spring is gone. There's time to say just one last thing. I'll say, this gets cold. Can't help but reflect on the past. My days as a young star are over. Seasons pass, my spring's gone. This time to say just one last thing. I'll say,
we got time for just about one more, you guys.
We're going to get a little political here.
No, we're not. No, we're not. I mean, no, we're not. Up and ask about this, we'll give them away.
Thank you.
lives are lost. While billions profited, well, at least we have our oil. Oh, tell me how you sleep.
All right, give another round of applause for them. That was awesome. So that was the Box Turtles. Here in a few minutes, we're going to play a video talking a little bit more about them.
Well, we're the Box Turtles.
Yeah,
I'm Colton Jones, play guitar.
I'm Alex Paul, I play drums.
I'm Chris Siegel, I play bass.
I'm Max Byron, I sing and play guitar.
We also have another band member, Matthew Fields, keyboardist.
They have bands giving every year, or this will be the
second
year.
Second year. Every year.
We plan to make it every
year. It's a huge tradition now.
Yeah, but basically we all love It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, and we decided to make a round here.
Mm-hmm. And we wear Tommy Bahama shirts, and we drink a lot of rum.
Eat a lot of rum.
Eat a lot of rum.
Inject it into the
amp.
And that's surprisingly effective.
Being in a battle of the bands is definitely on our bucket list.
Yeah.
As far as a band we've never had, so we definitely already got a little butterflies in our stomach from that, I feel
yeah.
like. No, I think regardless we're all gonna have fun at it.
I hope they laugh at our funny jokes and we've got some
Chris.
Great jokes and
oh,
sometimes.
Man. I'm gonna talk about the class clown.
Ready to melt some faces.
Yeah. Hope you like us.